Hi everyone and welcome to our new video. Sa video na to, papakita natin kung paano nyo makukuha ang harvest yung rice sa Shopee Farm. So before we start, please subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button para updated kayo sa mga videos natin. And if you don't have Shopee account yet, you can use our link down below sa my description para magkaroon kayo ng freebies on your first order or transaction. So bago tayo magsimula, gusto natin pakita kung ano yung harvest natin rice. So ito yun. Ito na yung rice. Literal na rice ang makukuha ninyo sa Shopee Farm. So, napaka-laking tulong na nito. So ngayon, di ba, pandemic. So, napaka-ano na to. Napaka-laking tulong na ng rice. So, let's get started. Alright, so, from the dashboard. And so, punta lang po tayo sa Coins Rewards. Yan. And then from Coins Rewards, dito may makita kayong mga games, yung Shopee Bubble, Daily Price, yan. I-swipe nyo lang po yan, right pala. So, hanapin nyo yung Shopee Farm. Yan, click nyo lang yung Shopee Farm. And then, yan, play now lang. So, if hindi pa kayo familiar sa Shopee Farm app, you can also watch our other videos sa Shopee playlist natin. Meron na tayong previous video sa Shopee Farm, pero ayun, it talks about kung paano kayo makakapagtanim sa Shopee Farm. Pero ito, papakita natin kung paano kayo makakapag-claim ng rice. Yan. So, click nyo lang yung play now. Alright, so yun, kasi sa Shopee Farm magtatanim ka dito. So literal magtatanim ka sa mismong game. And so plant new crop lang, and usually may lalabas dito na rice. So since sold out na kasi siya, pwede niyo naman palitan ng iba. So yun, may mga iba namang options dito, pero ayun, pag naging available na yung rice, pwede niyo siyang piliin and pwede niyo siyang itanim. So in our case kasi na harvest na namin siya, so napalago na namin yung rice and it's time for us to claim. So yun, my harvest history. So yan, meron tayong ibang in-harvest and makikita natin dito na meron tayong rice. So nakalagay na kasi claim. So kung hindi pa siya claim, wala naman siyang nakalagay na ganun status, pero ayun, click nyo lang po yan. So, kung walang claim, ibig sabihin hindi pa ninyo nakukuha or nare-receive yung physical na rice. So, pero na-harvest nyo na siya sa inyong Shopee Farm. So, ayan, makikita natin dito na merong, ito, meron rice, di ba? So, punta lang po tayo sa buy now. So, kasi na-harvest nyo na siya sa Shopee Farm, so it's time for you to claim. Just click on buy now just sa may lower right corner ng ating screen. And then click again buy now. So the product's out of stock. So again, out of stock na kasi siya, and once na naging available na siya, pwede niyo na siyang ma-redeem ulit. So basically ganun lang naman siya kadali i-redeem once na napalago na ninyo yung inyong rice sa Shopee Farm. So yun, keep on using Shopee Farm para marami kayong prizes na mampanalunan, hindi lang literal na rice. So ito, literal na rice to. So napaka laking tulong na niyan. And meron pa, pwede pa kayong makakuha ng coins or ng kung anong pang products or vouchers or discounts for your transactions sa Shopee. Alright, so that's it guys. That's it on how you can get or harvest your rice at Shopee Farm. So thank you so much for watching. And if you do have questions, please do comment down below and like the video, share the video, subscribe to our channel, and hit the bell button. So thank you so much. Have a great day.